The 716 in 2 minutes, brought to you by Custom Carpet Centers.
Good morning, everyone. I'm Chief Meteorologist Aaron Minkowski with your Tuesday weather forecast. You're going to find temperatures in the 60s this morning. We're in the mid to upper 70s around lunchtime with partly cloudy skies, a mix of sun and clouds this afternoon, low 80s, light winds and low humidity levels. You'll find a few showers across the southern tier later today.
Okay, Aaron, thanks very much. Good morning to you. I'm Ed Ranch. This is breaking overnight. Niagara Falls police now say one man is dead after a double shooting on 17th Street. They say two men were shot about 1:30 this morning. One was taken to Niagara Falls Memorial Medical Center where he died. The other man who was shot was rushed to ECMC. We're told that man is expected to survive. So far, no arrests have been made. Police are now pinning many of the summer shootings in Buffalo on gang violence. Police say since June 1st, 79 people have been shot in Buffalo. Gang violence is up, though, nationwide. Police think part of the blame falls on bail reform as fewer people are staying locked up. Starting today, the Erie County Botanical Gardens is hosting a new online art class. They have four levels ranging from foundations of watercolor to mastery. All classes are online through Zoom. You can find out how to sign up right now on WKBW.com. And that's the 716 for you in 2 minutes. Thanks so much for being with us on this Tuesday. The next update is available for you later today and always on WKBW.com.
The 716 in 2 minutes, brought to you by Custom Carpet Centers.